Did you see the video we made earlier? I hope you have seen a cordless drilling machine unboxing. If not, there is a link in the description and you can watch the video by clicking on the link.
If this machine runs out of cutting line or blade, we have to buy a new one. You can buy this spool on Amazon, but it costs a lot. It is a set. You will see at least 4 or 5 of them. I also bought this line from Amazon. 2 mm line was bought, 0.1-0.5 mm line is what we need. If you do it this way, you can use the machine for a long time. Then let me do my job.